Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 170. So let's start. So first we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this and this one will be left out. So first we'll divide this one and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, it will be 4, which is greater than 1, so we cannot use it. If we write 1 here and 1 here, it will be 1, which is good to use. So 1 here and 1 here, 1, subtract 0 will be left. We did 1 into 1, so add both. So 1 plus 1 will be 2. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair down and it will be 70. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 3 here and 3 here, it will be 69, subtract 1 will be left. Now 23 into 3 we did, so add both. So 23 plus 3 will be 26. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and number will be 100. So we can write 0 here and 0 here. Again 100 will be left. Now 260 into 0 we did, so add both. So it will be again 260, but one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 10,000. Now compare this 26 with this 100. So 26 3 times is 78. So we can try 3 times. 2603 into 3 we can try, and we'll be having 7809, which is good to take. So 3 here and 3 here, 7809, subtract, and we'll be left with 2191. Now 2603 into 3 we did, so add both. So 2603 plus 3 will be 2606 and one digit extra, and this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 219100. Compare this 26 and 219. So 26 8 times is 208, so we can try 8 times. 26068 into 8 we can try, and we'll be getting 208544, which is good to take. So 8 here and 8 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 170 will be 13.038. that will be the answer. So this is all about square root of 170. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.